wipe thou thine eyes, have comfort. The direful spectacle of the wreck, which touched the very virtue of compassion in thee, I have with such provision in mine art, so safely ordered, that there is no soul, no, not so much perdition, as an hair betid to any creature in the vessel which thou heardst cry, which thou sawst sink. But thou must now no further. Has now come. The very minute bids thee ope thine ear.